Back to Wayne Simmons on the right wing. Offside is Brayden Schenn. 6-2 is the Devils' lead here in Philadelphia this afternoon.
Rough stuff is okay, but when it gets nasty like slew foots, that's not good. Now, we're going to slow it down here. Watch the feet of that man there, right there. He kicks Zach Parise's foot out and then throws Zach to the ice. Don't want to see that. That's Ronaldo. Come on, you're better than that. Now, Kovalchuk does the right thing. He grabs him. But Brayden Schenn, the youngster, trying to make an impression with his teammates and wearing the Flyer jersey, wanting to show that he's tough, is going to break loose here. Right now, you see Simmons and Volchenko. That's more of a wrestling match. But wait till you see this, folks. I have not seen this before. Kovalchuk and Schenn are going to drop the mitts, and they're going to go after it. Now, Brayden Schenn doesn't know the leg strength of Ilya Kovalchuk. He's like a power lifter from the waist down, and he's just going to throw this kid around. And the kid's going to get up, and he's going to wish he was stayed on the ice. Because here it looks like Shen's going to be okay. But come right there, the right hand puts Schenn back down on his knees. He seems to be okay. Not yet. This one right here, folks. But oh, my.
Wow.
And that is a powerful punch that Ilya Kovalchuk just landed. Legs and fists. But you know what? Ronaldo, he starts that by slew-footing Zach Parise. And I mean, I don't know Ronaldo that much. I like that kind of player. But you cannot slew foot. It's the one thing that every player will tell you. Run me over, do whatever you want, but just don't slew foot me here. Watch. Watch that foot. See, it's the taking the left foot, putting it behind Zach's skates, and then with your stick, you pull him backwards. And luckily, Simmons was there that Zach was able to follow into him and not on the back of his head. And you know, here it is again. You know, Ronaldo's got an OCD. We got cameras everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's a dirty play. You just don't do it because it's going to be shown. I don't know if he's going to get suspended.